Together was the only home I've ever really had.